That wasn't as satisfying as I thought it would be. Maybe that's because Walter himself was a great supporter of women writers. These days, he'd be one of those authors whose blurbs are all over other people's book jackets. But when they were building his monument, he wasn't around to keep them straight. If it had been up to him, I'm sure I'd have been up there beside him. Me and the likes of Joanna Bailey, a successful playwright on the London stage. And Mary Brunton, who outsold Jane Austen by 2-1 back in the day. But replacing Walter's statue with mine isn't enough to show the critics the error of their ways. Tonight, it's time to teach the critics a lesson. It's murder being a critic.